Hello. Let's start Portrait of Ruin. Does this look good? I think this looks good. Oh god. I'm not making an emblem. Oh, I have to make one. Damn it. God. Oh, there are stamps. Let's go with the happy skull. I like that one. So, I have never actually played this game. So I don't know how good or bad it is. angry face. That's a good face. Pay me so the church can help you. That'll be good. This game has party chatter, apparently. That's neat. Oh, I can't even wiggle my whip. Okay, so there's not a whole lot of point to playing as Charlotte right now. Legendary whip wielded by the Belmont family. Too bad it's not very good right now. Right, so I've at least been doing my research into this game. So Charlotte's magic does not level up, but Jonathan's sub-weapons do. Okay, so I can still do this. Nice.
Well, not bad, huh?
Wait.
Well, not bad, huh?
There is some very slight jiggle physics there.
Well, not bad, huh?
Yeah, they definitely jiggled. Wow. Ah! It's you! Yeah. There he goes. Worms. It's the guy from the start of Rondo of Blood. Hey! So I got my first sub-weapon. Oh yeah, I should level my sub-weapons. Or at least start to. Okay, cool. The cube of Zoe, basically. That's a warp point. This is a good song. Wind, huh? Priest should have some useful things in the next room. Get the potion and map.
Care to try? I'm counting on you.
Do I have the money for it, though? Potion seller! I need only your strongest potions if I am to succeed in battle. Try doing the poses? Hold on. What?
Even so, the two brave vampire hunters, I envy you.
She's like my kid sister.
Jonathan, stop treating me like a child.
What?
Charlotte!
That was weird.
I'll make you a deal.
Okay, so a potion and the map. Ooh, that would be great for Jonathan. Shuriken. Oh, so these are... Oh, I should save my money for these. These are going to be the important things. Okay, so Shuriken and Dart for Jonathan and Rock Riot for Charlotte.
Thank you!
Thank you! Oh, just what I always wanted. Why does the start of this song sound like Ashley's theme from WarioWare? I'm not crazy, right? It sounded like the start of Ashley's theme. Any quest has an item reward you can get multiple of by just going to his quest complete screen but not hitting complete. Huh. So that leads back down below. Yeah, listen to that! It sounds like Ashley's theme! Hold on. It kind of sounded like it to me anyway. A multi-layer quantum space barrier. Wow. Okay, let's go to Ba-Bomb Battlefield. Then we can toss around King Ba-Bomb. The City of Haze. So does the attack actually have to kill, or does it just need to hit to count towards mastery? Okay, so it looks like they do actually have to kill for it to count. Okay, so I think here... I have to do this? Can I do this now? Oh, I don't think I can... Oh, I can't do it early. Oh, I just have to use it once to kill the enemy and that- Oh, okay, that makes things a little easier. Okay, so... I cannot do this quest early. It works. So Fornius is a giant jellyfish in these. In Shin Megami Tensei, he's like a giant manta ray thing. I'm kind of hesitant to use Charlotte at the moment, just because her spells are so strong. And it seems like a good idea to work on leveling these sub-weapons. Basic combination where both partners take turns attacking. Oh, so this is a... okay. I see. There you are. Hello there. That's weird. Why is my MP glowing now? Not terribly intimidating, but just might put someone's eye out. Shit, free food! Oh well. Hey there, barkeep!
comes for you!
Holy shit! Thank you! You're cool! What a nice skeleton! A throwing weapon aimed at an enemy's face for psychological damage. And it's called Cream Pie. Oh man, rotten meat. Just what I always wanted. Oh, she's... Okay, I'm taking... She takes MP damage while she's out. If she's damaged. Okay. Whoa! 3D peeping eye. Well, it did put someone's eye out. Also, yeah. You attacked the cash register. I got 3 of the 5 items. That's so silly. Okay, I just gotta do it quick enough. There we go. But there might be something. Do I just not have the MP for this right now? Yeah. Huh. I don't think I have the MP for this right now. On a scale of Jonathan to Charlotte, I'm feeling... about that much. Call partner to use their skill or magic with R. Okay. Neat. I don't think it has a multiplayer aspect. Gale Force, tear through enemies with raging winds. I see. I'll give it a shot. Oh, wait, I can... I can keep going up here? That's not always true, Spike. Like in Resident Evil Zero, there's a co-op mechanic, but... Well, no, it's not a co-op mechanic. In Resident Evil Zero, you control and switch between two characters, but there's no way to play with two people. I think they look the same as they did in Dawn of Sorrow. At least I think they do. Anyway, what did I pick up? Oh. It's better for her. That is a lot of MP. No wonder I couldn't use it before. Oh boy. Dullahan. Wow! Spring off partner's shoulders to jump again in midair. Okay. So, as long as your partner is out, you can vault off of them. So we kind of have a double jump. Kinda. God, he dropped like a rock Mega Man style. Oops. Well, we can't get that through there at the moment. Oh, I got a cool weapon and I just immediately got a better one. Moonwalkers. Speed. Nice. Throwing acid that is especially effective against targets overhead. We just got a new sub-weapon. Cool. Wow, 75 out of 100. Jonathan's really good at cream pies, huh? While pushing an object, call your partner to help you push. Okay. But first... Yeah.
are things.
Go to the butcher in town and mince some meat to get ground meat.
Care to try? I'm counting on you.
Okay.
I'll make you a deal.
Okay, so let's get Ice Needles, Rock Riot, Dart, Kunai,
that's not enough.
And Shuriken. Alright, so we need to go back now. Aw yeah! Jonathan can now kill some enemies with his cream pies. I don't think anything changed for it at all! What did that say? If it hits the center of the target.
Excellent.
Oh wow, Shuriken takes a lot of MP. Oof. Hey, there we go. Oh shit, wrong way. It is. It's the same behemoth. Ooh, close. There we go. That's more like it. Yeah, behemoth.
Well, Well, not bad, huh? Jonathan!
How do I use that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Mudman!
Yeah.
Nice. Oh shit! The invisible man! Shit, I didn't fill out that, There we go. Now it's filled out. I would pick it up if it would let me. This would actually be a... Yeah, check that out. This is like an okay area to level it up. I mean, not right now, but maybe eventually. Ow. Ow. Boiled starfish, just what I always wanted. Oh, there it goes. Thank you. Oh! Hey there, Papa Duff! What a design! Persephone. Ooh, go back. And there's a warp room. Still can't afford that thing. I've noticed this. Oh, she's got the vacuum. Whoa. Could you not get enough height for that? Yeah. Ooh, nice! That's a really good upgrade for her. Don Quixote.
Charlie.
Whoa. Neat.
Jonathan.
Okay, well, that worked pretty good. Hey! That was pretty quick. That's cute. She double jumps using a broom. That's a new enemy. Whoa. Oh shit. They actually make me heavy. Like iron boots. Oh. A bathrobe? What? That's weird. There they go. They're a vacuuming, all right. Trying to give us the suck. Oh, I'm cursed.
Charlotte.
She drained all my MP and I didn't notice.
Well, not bad, huh?
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Jonathan!
Actually, let's go kill a bunch of these guys. That's 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. This is such a good spell. Alright, I'm gonna test something real quick.
I'll make you a deal.
Hold on. Oh, no, I do not have enough money yet.
You're back. You're back. Excellent! You're back. Excellent! You're back. Well done.
Whip skill 2. Oh.
You're back. Well done.
Aw, that's not as interesting. Okay, cool, more MP for me. Big defense.
Jonathan.
Hey, I could do these now. Cool. I love how useful Charlotte is. She's super good. I gotta stop doing that. Curious. Oh shit! Ooh, these are pretty good. Yeah. Okay, so this is a pretty good spot for leveling Axe if I wanted to. At some point. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay, so there's another portrait. Here's a save point. These take more than one hit to kill now. Summon gunmen. Neat.
I see you!
I wonder how useful that strength boost spell would be. You can really do some shenanigans with this. It's just completely worse all around.
Thank you.
like this thing. It's cute. Okay, so it looks like there's a part of the stage that we have to come from another angle. Yep, we just cannot reach it from this side. So, it looks like Charlotte just naturally regens MP a lot faster than Jonathan. So that... I don't think it's necessarily that her spells cost less, it's just that she's recovering faster. Come on, get down here. Ricochet? Ooh, that's a sub-weapon. It's a sub-weapon you don't get to see very often in these games. And of course it takes 1,000 uses. Because why not? Ah! Yeah. Wow. Apparently these goggles provide the same amount of protection as an iron helmet. Wow. That's impressive. Bomber.
Let's go.
Oh, neat.
Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, hey, we're back over here.
I see you.
Okay, great. I do have enough to finally purchase the other thingy.
I'll make you a deal.
The Yagyu Shuriken.
Thank you.
Okay, so I think that this is probably going to be a good place to stop. I might take the time to level up my axe skill using these gunmen, because it really doesn't take long at all. It's not hard to do. All I have to do is throw my axe at them from below. Alright, so this will be a good place to stop. Next time, I believe, we'll be entering the next painting. Goodbye!